Patrick Vieira. And the ball with Figo. Promising attack, this. Vieira. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Patrick Vieira. De Bruyne now. Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, it could be on for him here. And he clears it out of harm's way. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Giving it a try. And Ramos gets in the way. And with that, the first half draws to a close. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins.
Le sustituirá con el once Mbappé.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, nicely cut out. Figo. Oh, good idea. It's Neymar. And up for grabs off the keeper. Well, he just couldn't make it happen. Important facet of his play, holding the ball up and waiting for support. And he read it well. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Toni Kroos. Showing patience, looking for the equaliser. Well, they might be onto something. And they've done it to square the game once again. Exhilarating. Even Steven, one apiece on this match. Con Dogbia. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Easy meet for Schmeichel. Neymar. And Neymar showing magnificent vision. Well, just went a bit too early, offside. Acuña. Raul. The Kraken's untidy in possession. Mendy. And slipped through beautifully. Not to be this time. Half an hour remaining then. Mbappe. Course. Really vital interception. It's a perfect challenge. And room now out on the wing. No nonsense clearance. Mbappe. Raul on the ball. And the referee allowing advantage to. Is it going to be a goal?